You're listening to Radio Free Asia. The following program is in Khmer.
Nǐ chi càm bi tiệp sai vệt chiu a zì sợi.
Nǐ chi càm bi tiệp sai rụ bá vệt chiu a zì sợi chia phía sa khải.
Vệt chiu a zì sợi sôm sa cùm lục nè niêng tiếng ó. Pi rát thê ni Washington, nay sa harat Amrit.
ចាននាងខ្ញុំម៉ៃសុធានីសូមជម្រាបសួរលោកនាងអ្នកស្ដាប់បទជួអាស៊ីសេរីជាទីមេត្រីយើងខ្ញុំសូមជូនកម្មវិធីផ្សាយសម្រាប់ព្រឹកថ្ងៃប្រហ័សដល់4កើតខែពិសាឆ្នាំបូកអត្តស័កពុទ្ធសករាជ2516ហើយដល់ត្រូវនឹងថ្ងៃទី15ខែឧសភាគ្រិស្តសករាជ2016ចាជាដំបូងនេះនាងខ្ញុំសូមអញ្ជើញលោកនាងកញ្ញាស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃ ក្រសួងយុត្តិធម៌ប្រមានចាត់ធានការប្រឆាំងអង្គការលីកាដូពាក់ព័ន្ធការបង្កើតគេហទំព័រអំពីអ្នកទោសនយោបាយសង្គមស៊ីវិលប្រមានពីការសម្ដែងមតិខណៈការខាត់ខ្លួនអ្នកនយោបាយនិងសកម្មជនសិទ្ធិមនុស្សកើនឡើងគណៈបពប្រឆាំងសូមឲ្យអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិកោះប្រជុំប្រទេសហត្ថលេខីនៃសន្ធិសញ្ញាក្រុងប៉ារីសជាបន្ទាន់ដើម្បីដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាកម្ពុជា ចាប់រដ្ឋអសរុកអង្គរជុំអំពីនាវអរដ្ឋាភិបាលអភិរក្សនិងថែរក្សាប្រាសាទបុរាណជាច្រើនដែលបែកបាក់រួមនឹងព័ត៌មានផ្សេងៗមួយចំនួនទៀតចាជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះនាងខ្ញុំម៉ៃសុធានីសូមជូនព័ត៌មានពិស្ដាមន្ត្រីក្រសួងយុត្តិធម៌ប្រមានចាត់វិធានការច្បាប់ប្រឆាំងអង្គការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សលីកាដូប៉ះសិនបារុកឃើញថាអង្គការនេះប្រព្រឹត្តអំពើខុសច្បាប់ជុំវិញការបង្កើតគណៈតំពួរបង្ហាញព័ត៌មានអំពីចំនួនអ្នកទោសនយោបាយចាអ្នក ញ្ជាក់ឲ្យច្បាស់ទេថាអាចនឹងមានវិធានការបែបណាចំពោះអង្គការលីកាដូនៅឡើយលោកកឹមសន្តិភាពបន្តថាជំហានដំបូងនេះលោកចង់ឲ្យអង្គការលីកាដូពិចារណាពីអ្វីដែលអង្គការនេះបានធ្វើ
ហើយឲ្យគាត់ពិនិត្យមើលនៅក្នុងក្រមព្រហ្មទណ្ឌក៏ដូចជាច្បាប់ព្រហ្មទណ្ឌពិសេសដទៃទៀតនៅក្នុងកម្ពុជាគឺមិនមានចែកអំពើណាមួយដែលជាបទល្មើសនយោបាយទេគឺមានតែបទល្មើសព្រហ្មទណ្ឌអញ្ចឹងសូមឲ្យគាត់ពិនិត្យមើលឡើងវិញរបាយការណ៍គាត់តើគាត់ឈលលើមូលដ្ឋានអីគឺថាសូមឲ្យគាត់ហើយគាត់ពិនិត្យមើលទូនទីភារកិច្ចរបស់គាត់ក៏ដូចជាអបាយគាត់បានធ្វើកន្លងមកហ្នឹងតើមានប្រជាចេញពីលក្ខន្តិកៈឬមួយក៏ច្បាប់សមាគមនឹងចង់គេអស់ហ្នឹងទុកឲ្យសមាគមគេអ្នកទីកាបើជាអំពើណាមួយចូលជាអំពើល្មើសអាហ្នឹងធម្មតាប្រទេសណាមួយក៏មានច្បាប់ដែរខ្ញុំសូមជំរាបប៉ុណ្ណឹងណា
អង្គការការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សលីកាដូកាលពីថ្ងៃទី17ខែឧសភាបញ្ជាក់ថាចំនួនអ្នកទោសនយោបាយដែលជាប់ពន្ធនាគារគឺមានការកើនឡើងខ្លាំងចាប់តាំងពីខែឧសភាឆ្នាំ2015មកពលគឺក្នុងរយៈពេលដែលអាជ្ញាធរកាន់តែប្រើប្រាស់ប្រព័ន្ធតុលាការដើម្បីបំបិតសម្លេងមតិរិះគន់អង្គការលីកាដូបង្កើតឲ្យមានគេហទំព័រអ្នកទស្សនយោបាយមួយនៅក្នុងគេហទំព័រអង្គការនេះដែលមានអាសយដ្ឋាន www.ligadocambodia.org/politicalprisoners/khmer ដែលផ្ទុកនូវព័ត៌មាននៃអ្នកទស្សនយោបាយដែលកំពុងជាប់ពន្ធនាគារថែមទាំងដាក់រូបថតអ្នកទាំងនោះទៀតផងសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍របស់អង្គការលីកាដូបញ្ជាក់ទៀតថាក្នុងចំណោមអ្នកទីនោះមនុស្សមួយចំនួនគឺជាអ្នកធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការផ្នែកបរិស្ថានព្រះសង្ឃសិស្សនិស្សិតសកម្មជនសមាជិករដ្ឋសភានិងប្រតិភូមកពីគណបកប្រឆាំងនិងអ្នកធ្វើការងារផ្នែកសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអ្នកទាំងអស់នោះត្រូវបានគេឃុំដោយផ្អែកលើបទល្មើសព្រហ្មទណ្ឌជាច្រើនខុសៗគ្នាប៉ុន្តែជារួមការជាប់ឃុំរបស់អ្នកទាំងនោះបង្ហាញពីការរឹតបន្តឹងលើផ្នែកនយោបាយកាន់តែខ្លាំងឡើងនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាទាក់ទងនឹងបញ្ហានេះលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនធ្លាប់បានថ្លែងជាច្រើនលើកច្រើនសារមកហើយថានៅកម្ពុជាពុំមានអ្នកទោសនយោបាយឡើយគឺមានតែអ្នកនយោបាយដែលមានទោសព្រហ្មទណ្ឌចំពោះអ្នកច្បាប់គឺលោកមេធាវីហុងកំសួនពន្យល់ថាកម្ពុជាក៏មិនខុសពីបណ្ដាប្រទេសជាច្រើនទៀតគឺមិនដែលមានច្បាប់ដែលនិយាយពីអ្នកទោសនយោបាយឡើយបើទោះជាយ៉ាងណាលោកថាក៏មិនមានច្បាប់ដែលចាត់ថាមានកំហុសដែរចំពោះការចាត់ទុកបុគ្គលណាជាអ្នកទោសនយោបាយ
អំណាចគាត់ទៅវិញអញ្ចឹងតើវាខុសនឹងបទល្មើសអីខុសនឹងវាមានបទដ្ឋានណែនាំព្រះហើយថាមិនហើយសរសេរពាក្យថានយោបាយអ្នកទោសនយោបាយទេបើអ្នកណាទៅសេខុសវានឹងខុសក្នុងនត្រានេះចៃនៅក្នុងច្បាប់នេះអញ្ចឹងទៅណាតើប្រកបថាគាត់អះអាងទៅទេដែរនឹងចូលច្បាប់អីជាមួយនឹងថាគេប្រើពាក្យហ្នឹងក្នុងប្រទេសនីមួយៗគេអត់ប្រើទេក្នុងច្បាប់ហ្នឹងគេអត់ប្រើរឿងទោសនយោបាយទេប៉ុន្តែអ្វីដែលគេជ្រុលឃើញគឺថាតែអ្នកនោះទៅនយោបាយចឹងបាត់ល្មើសគេទាញយកមកដាក់ឲ្យប្រចាំនឹងរឿងព្រហ្មទណ្ឌអញ្ច
ังแหนในโยบายนั่งก็จะมนุษย์นะแต่ที่เจ้าประกันเอาสิทธิ์โตเรื่องกรมตอนนั้นจึงกิจจับคุมกลุ่มนั้นแต่ว่าถ้าเอาใจเจ้าพักสมรกรมตอนเรื่องที่โตนโยบายอันยันเ
ตะลูกห้องกุมส่วนมันเจ้าท่าบรรทัดฉบับอันตรายจิตก็ประมาณบรรเจาะปีประเภทตัวได้จัดตุกทางจิตเนี่ยตัวนโยบายได้ผลท้ายมันใจปีนโยมันเลยจิตตัวเต๋อจำพวกเนี่ยตัวนโยบายท้าคือจิตเนี่ยได้เริ่มจับคมคล้วนดักปนตันิกีเปียป้อนนังปัญหานโยบายในขนมเป็ดนโยบายในขนมปฏิหารมวยมีนเพียบจำรองจำระหรือมีนเพียบตานตังนิคยมโสชีวีวัชุอาซีเซไรพนมปิง
จันโลนันยิงจิตติเมตรีกรมองการสัตว์มนุษย์ขนมสรกในเยธากาการล้างในจำนวนเนี่ยต้นนโยบายกุชิสัญญากระมุ้ยสำหรับสเทระเพียบนโยบายขนมสังกุมตุชีจังในกระไดสมัตเกตรัฐาปิบาตกรมพนมปิงมันปัดแซดทางกัมพูชีขมีเนี่ยต้นนโยบายดูจิกาจับกันนูลาวิจับรัฐเทนิวาชันต้นหลบตังสารดาริกา
อาการเลขาธิการในองค์การสัมพันธภาพการเปียสถิมนุกรรมบุเชียลูกซุนบนสะบันปรับบรรจุอาซิสไรตามตุรสัพท่าองค์การสังคมสิบวลชิชราอันมีการสเตสเตอร์นั่งรุ่ยเรียชิคลังขนมกาบัญชัยมาเตยโยบอลระบอกลุ้นคณะคืนสกรรมมาชนนโยบายสกรรมมาชนสถิมนุกนึ่งสกรรมมาชนการเปียปาริธานมวยจำนวนตรึกบ้านจับขลุ่น
บักนายิงในเยเตอร์บักนายิงฟูเตอร์คือระบบตะโรงวิทยาการรัฐบาลกระโดดชีวิตเชียงกาในตลาการฉันคือยิงเมืองการเติบโตชราบักทำการเยอะสุดใดตัวปันใจตัวใบมากระเอายิงกระทะหรือนี่คือจิตสุดแต่เทนี่โดยเป็นกรอบคันฉบับรัฐธรรมนูญกับการปฏิเทนี่จูนปฏิเจริญการปฏิฐานอนาห้าวกระดาษเดินในเยี่ยมปัญหาเชียร์คือจุดบั้มคือนี่ตรวจตัวปฏิการปฏิมันเอาหนึ่งข้อจะให้บ้านที่ยังได้แต่ในเยสุดใดอันปีในตำนานการควบคุมรถบัสยังจีปรอกระไรวะ
การปลุยบารมีรบหลุดสุนบนสะสลบเปียได้องกากาเปียสถิมนุลิกาโดรขึ้นถาจับตั้งปีชนำปีปอนดับประมกยังหายนะมีเนตโตนโยบายจำนวนมาเพย์ประมวลเนี่ยหายกำปุ้งจบคุมแข็งเชียงนิตเตียดองกาลิกาโดกบาลบอกการเอเมนตัมปอเนตโตนโยบายมวยในขนมเกฮะตัมปอระบกล้วนได้ประตูในปอดเมียนในเนตโตนโยบายได้กำปุ้งจบปุ่นเทเนกีได้เมียนจบจะมวยในรูปทอดเจ็ดพององการสถิมนุษย์มวยนิกบาลไปเจ้าทานเนี่ยตัวนโยบายจากนุเพียฉลานเจียสกรรมชนกาเปียปาริธานประสองเซอร์นิสต์สมาชิกรัฐสภาหนึ่งประสภาหมกปีกนักปะจมโตสกรรมชนนโยบายหนึ่งสกรรมชนกาเปียสถิมนุษย์ปุ่กเกตระบาลเกี่ยคมได้ไปเตลึกบัลลังก์ปรมตอนเจี๊ยฉลานขอกนี้แนวน้อมเพื่อกระสุนหาปฏิลูกดำสนัยเขียวสเพียบานปะได้สายทางกัมพูชีปมเมนเนตตัวนโยบายเตะหายทางกัมพูชีเจียประเทศได้ประกันระบอบลัทธิประชาธิปไตยนึ่งเจียประเทศพลอดสไรเพียบดอลปรัตตุเตอร์ปนใต้โลกเขียวสเพียก็มีประสาทโดยคณิตนังโลกฮุนไซน์ได้ทางกัมพูชีมีนใต้แนวนโยบายได้เมียนตุจำพวกกาประพฤติตุยนึ่งฉบับระบอบรอด
เครื่องกระทำเมื่อสั้นยืนเมียนแบบปนน้องแม่น่ะบริเวณตัวเธอไอ้เสียกากัมพูชีเวียเอาไว้เดี๋ยวก็ทายบอดนานลงไปก็เกณฑ์ในรอบปอนเนี่ยเนาะหมดกันสามสัปดาห์ยังไงคือบ้านเนี่ยตามปัจจุบันนี้แม่นเนี่ยมันคือไปกลางเงินอ๋อก็จะจบตัวปีหรือการมาเพียบบักหลักเลยเขาสับเนาะจนจะอยู่ใบยันนาก็ได้คือตามสับต้องมีอะไรเขาสับเนี่ยตัวอยู่ใบวันเมียนตีเนี่ยคืออยู่ใบจบตัวกันอะไรคืออยู่ใบเขาสับจบตัวกันอะไร
ลูกส่วนบนสะเป็นเจ้าถ่าฉบับปรุงมาตอนกัมพูชีมันบานใจด่าตัวตอนดอลเนี่ยตัวนโยบายเตะปนตายเนี่ยนโยบายนาได้หินมาเจงมาเตะกู้ใจตรกัดอ้อยเงินตั
วแต่เขาถ้าตัวนโยบายของในนี้กู้จะเปี่ยกูซ้อมมวยหายไปจ้องในเยธาเนี่ยได้แต่ตัวโตนั่นคือบ้านในเยไปเรื่องนโยบายเราเป็นนั่นได้กินเยไปเรื่องนโยบายไปนโยบายส่งเตะเชิงเต๋อก็เนี่ยนั่งจบคุกจบจวักโดยสารแต่ปัญหานโยบายจะให้บ้านยังเอาจำไรท่านเนี่ยตัวนโยบายจะเมื่อกี้เราลงรองไตรก็มีประชาธรรมเงินโตนโยบายนั่นผู้ตรายให้ผู้อกรรมปรุงมาทดว่าเงินใจในปัญญานามวยท่านเงินโตนโยบายเจ้าถ่ายได้ก็เป็นเรื่องสำคัญคือตรองท้ามันนึกในยุคประเด็นนโยบายก็ยุบโตถึงวันมา
องค์การสหประชาชาติบันเอาในยุคมันในเนี่ยโตนโยบายคือเชียนเนี่ยโตแต่งหลายนะได้เติร์กบันกิคมแข็งโดยสาขาบัญชีมาเตะเทศนะการประมูลผดมการเรื่องโดยสาชีตซะเพจปอสมอลการมีเงินในการนโยบายนึ่งจะเลือกศาสนาเขาคนเดียวสหป้อนการเปียสถิมนุอันตรายชีตได้หากัตถฟิตการปิดไงปุตติดับประมัยมาเสมอบันเช่นสกัดในทลายการรวมมวยเตรียมตีเอาสหเพียบอรบเก้าโตรอดทาพิบาลกัมพูชีจิตสาธารณะจำพวกกาบังกราบเตลึกกรมสังคมสิวลกรมนี้ก็บันจำรวนเอาสหเพียบอรบจัดวิทยาการชีบันตอนดำใบเทเนธาโกนโยบายวินโยกนั่งเป็นกิจกรรมระบบขลุ่นมันเติร์กบันต่อทเวหลังจมวยประเทศได้เมียนการรวมรบสถิมนุทุนทงโดยเชื่อกัมพูชีในตีขยมตังสารดาวัชุอาซิซไรปิรัตเทนีวอชิงตัน
អាញាធិបតេយ្យថ្មីមុតបែងចែកគណៈកម្មការដើម្បីតាមដានសកម្មភាពប្រជាប្រដ្ឋដែលធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការឲ្យពណ៌ខ្មៅដោយបានបញ្ជាក់ថាសកម្មភាពទាំងនោះនឹងធ្វើឲ្យសង្គមជាតិវឹកវរប៉ុន្តែមន្ត្រីសង្គមស៊ីវិលធ្វើការផ្នែកសិទ្ធិមនុស្សលើកឡើងថាការសម្ដែងមតិអហិង្សារបស់ប្រជាប្រដ្ឋនៅខេត្តត្បូងឃ្មុំគឺមិនបណ្ដាលឲ្យសង្គមជាតិវឹកវរឡើយចាសសូមស្ដាប់សេចក្ដីរបាយការណ៍របស់លោកសុតសុកប្រាថ្នា
សង្គមស៊ីវិលលើកឡើងថាការបង្កើតគណៈកម្មការដើម្បីបង្ការទប់ស្កាត់មិនឲ្យមានសកម្មភាពប៉ុនប៉ងនាំឲ្យមានភាពវឹកវរពីសំណាក់អាជ្ញាធរស្រុកវិមុតខេត្តត្បូងឃ្មុំគឺជាការខ្លាចជ្រុលហួសហេតុពួកគេលើកឡើងថាសកម្មភាពសម្ដែងមតិរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដោយអហិង្សាពុំមានអ្វីខុសច្បាប់ឡើយហើយវាក៏មិនបណ្ដាលឲ្យសង្គមជាតិធ្លាក់ក្នុងភាពវឹកវរដែរ មន្ត្រីសម្របសម្រួលអង្គការការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សលីកាដូខេត្តកំពង់ចាមលោកប៊ូវីរៈមានប្រសាសន៍ថាការប្រមូលផ្ដុំគ្នារបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅស្រុកវិមុតដើម្បីសម្ដែងមតិឲ្យដោះលែងមន្ត្រីការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាតហុកបួនរុករួមនិងមន្ត្រីគណៈកម្មការជាតិដើម្បីរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតមួយរុកគឺជាសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពដ៏ត្រឹមត្រូវរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទាំងនោះដែលគ្រប់គ្រងដោយរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញប្រទេសកម្ពុជា បន្ថែមពីនេះទៀតការសម្ដែងមតិដោយអហិង្សារបស់ពលរដ្ឋវាមិនអាចខ្លាចជាបដិវត្តអ្វីឡើយលោកថាចំណាត់ការបែបនេះជាការបំបាក់ទឹកចិត្តរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទៅវិញ
វិធានការនេះគឺផ្ទុយទៅនឹងច្បាប់ជាតិហើយព្រោះថាសេរីភាពដែលបើករយៈពេលជិត30ឆ្នាំកន្លងមកនេះឥឡូវនេះត្រូវបានប្រមូលផ្ដុំហើយរួមតូចទៅវិញធ្វើឲ្យលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាស្ថិតស្រពោនហើយព្រោះថាការតស៊ូរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋផ្នែកតស៊ូមតិហ្នឹងមិនមានប្រដាប់អាវុធមិនមានហិង្សាមិនមានប៉ះពាល់ដល់សន្តិសុខនិងសុវត្ថិភាពសង្គមទេការលើកឡើងរបស់មន្ត្រីអង្គការការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សលីកាដូពេលនេះបន្ទា
ែកវេនប្រចាំការរបស់ថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំស្រុកវិមុតដោយមានសមាជិកភាពចម្រុះសម្រាប់បង្ការទប់ស្កាត់សកម្មភាពប៉ុនប៉ងដែលនាំឲ្យមានភាពវឹកវរក្នុងសង្គមពិសេសចលនាស្លៀកពាក់ខ្មៅតែម្ដងអាជ្ញាធរស្រុកបានបែងចែកក្រុមឃ្លាំមើលស្ថានភាពទូទាំងស្រុកវិមុតជា3ក្រុមធំធំដែលមានសមាជិកភាពចម្រុះរាប់តាំងពីអភិបាលរងស្រុកអធិការរងស្រុកមេបញ្ជាការរងស្រុកហើយមួយក្រុមមានគ្នាសរុបជិត10នាក់សមាជិកទាំង3ក្រុមមានតួនាទីត្រៀមកម្លាំងប្រចាំបញ្ជាដើម្បីទប់ស្កាត់សកម្មភាពចលនាស្លៀកពាក់ខ្មៅបន្ថែមពីនេះទៀតត្រូវតាមដានសភាពការជាប្រចាំចំពោះសមាគមនិងអង្គការក្រៅរដ្ឋាភិបាលដែលបានជួបជុំគ្នានិងធ្វើការផ្សព្វផ្សាយបំផុសបំផុលញុះញង់ឲ្យមានយុទ្ធនាការស្លៀកពាក់ខ្មៅព្រមទាំងគៀងគរកម្លាំងដើម្បីទាមទារឲ្យដោះលែងជនសង្ស័យមួយចំនួនដែលតុលាការឃុំខ្លួនជាបណ្ដោះអាសន្នហើយបញ្ជានេះនឹងអនុវត្តរហូតដល់មានគោលការណ៍ណែនាំថ្មីបទសុអាស៊ីសរីមិនអាចតតងអភិបាលស្រុកមិមុតនឹងជាប្រធានគណៈកម្មការនេះលោកចេងប៊ុនរ៉ាដើម្បីសាកសួរបញ្ជាក់បន្ថែមបានទេនៅថ្ងៃទី18ឧសភាទោះជាបែបនេះក្តីកាលពីពេលកន្លងទៅអភិបាលរងខេត្តត្បូងឃ្មុំលោកហាក់សុខមករាធ្លាប់មានប្រសាសន៍ថាយុទ្ធនាការទាមទារឲ្យដោះលែងមន្ត្រីការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអត់ហុកនិងមន្ត្រីគយជបគឺជារឿងនយោបាយជាមួយគ្នានេះអាជ្ញាធរខេត្តប្រកាសចាត់វិធានការចំពោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទាំងនោះទៅតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់ប្រសិនបើពួកគេនៅតែបន្តធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការទាមទារឲ្យដោះលែងអ្នកជាប់ឃុំទាំងនោះទៀតកាលពីថ្ងៃទី10ឧសភាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាច្រើនសហគមន៍នៅស្រុកមេមត់នាំគ្នាធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការទាមទារឲ្យរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលនិងតុលាការដោះលែងមន្ត្រីការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាត64រូបនិងមន្ត្រីកោជបមួយរូបដែលកំពុងជាប់ឃុំយុទ្ធនាការនោះប្រជាសហគមន៍ធ្វើឡើងដោយអហិង្សានៅលើដីចម្ការរបស់ខ្លួនដោយលើកជាបដាដែលមានអត្តន័យផ្សេងផ្សេងឲ្យពួកគាត់បញ្ជាក់ថាវាមិនបណ្ដាលឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ដល់សន្តិសុខសង្គមឬជាការធ្វើបដិវត្តអ្វីឡើយប៉ុន្តែជាការសម្ដែងភាពមិនពេញចិត្តចំពោះរឿងអយុត្តិធម៌ប៉ុណ្ណោះលោកបូវិរៈយល់ថាអាញាធរគប្បីបង្កើតគណៈកម្មការដោះស្រាយទំនាស់ដីធ្លីឬដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាប្រឈមផ្សេងៗជូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋគឺល្អជាងបង្កើតកម្លាំងអាញាធររដ្ឋដើម្បីតាមដានប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនិងសង្គមស៊ីវិលពេលនេះលោកថាចំណាត់ការរបស់អាញាធរវាមិនត្រឹមតែផ្ទុយទៅនឹងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនៃប្រទេសកម្ពុជាប៉ុណ្ណោះទេប៉ុន្តែវាផ្ទុយពីសេចក្តីប្រកាសជាសកលស្តីពីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សទៀតផងខ្ញុំសូមសុខប្រាថ្នាវត្តសុអាស៊ីសេរីពីខេត្តកំពង់ចាម
ចารย์លោកនាងកញ្ញាកំពុងស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអេស៊ីស្រីប្រធានី Washington រដ្ឋាភិបាលណែនាំអាជ្ញាធរត្រៀមចាត់វិធានការទប់ស្កាត់នៅរដ្ឋសកម្មភាពប្រមូលផ្ដុំរបស់សង្គមស៊ីវិលនិងប្រដ្ឋដែលចង់ធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃច័ន្ទពណ៌ខ្មៅចាតើយុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃច័ន្ទពណ៌ខ្មៅគឺជាសកម្មភាពផ្ដួលរំលំរដ្ឋាភិបាលឬក៏យ៉ាងណាលោកនាងនឹងបានស្ដាប់បទពិភាក្សាអំពីរឿងនេះនៅពេលបន្តិចទៀតបន្ទាប់ពីព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃ จากประเทศกรมดำนางเรียกคณะปฏิบัติการลูกสัญชัยบัญชาธานแนะดำนางเรียกคณะปฏิบัติการจำนวนดับรูปสนาเต้ลงยูรำเตยหุ่นเซนเอาจัดตั้งรัฐมนตรีกระทรวงยุติธรรมลูกอังวงวัฒนาโจมกบพลื้นรัฐเพียเปะป้อนนังกาจับครูแนะดำนางเรียดำเนินอภัยไอกระซึบมนตรีซึบมนุนังกะในตลาดกาก็ให้ดำนางเรียอโจบัมพลื้อเปะป้อนนังสมบัติเรื่องในตลาดกา
ลูกสัญชัยมีประสาททางตามฉบับแนะนำนางเรียกแต่รุ่งจำการชลายต๊อบเลยก้าปีรัฐบาลจิมุนสันยังจำเป็นลายหลายๆเนี่ยเรื่องปีนะจึงมุ้ยเรื่องไหนคือสมนูตามอีกขั้นนะนั้นเธอมาชลายมีสัปดาห์แต่การจูบตัวหมดมันก็จะต่อจำลายอยู่นะมันมีสัปดาห์ได้ทำมาเป็นนะวิจัยจึงจำมือสัปดาห์มือตาจำลายเดือดสาบานทำไม
จากหลักสนใจอย่างดังท่าสำนวนสำคัญสำคัญในแนวดำเนินเรียบปะประชังจ้องบานการบำเพลินุคือรวมมิ้นปัญหาแปะป้อนนังการปราประตุป้อนนโยบายกรบกรองตลาดกาการบำเพ็ญรัฐธรรมนูญการกุมเรียมกุมให้มักเลือกระดับปะประชังดังแนวริกลรัฐบาลเจียดดาว จะเป็นป้อนนักสถานการณ์นโยบายต่างๆในกัมพูชาปัจจุบันนี้คณะปฏิรูปเชื้อบานพงานลิขิตมวยฉบับเตอร์อาเกลิกาติกาในองค์การสหประชาชาติลงบานกิมูนการปิดใกล้ติบุญไข่อุสเพียดัมเบย์ไอโลกเพื่ออันตรากุ้มนังก็ประชุมเชื้อปันต้อนระเวียงประเทศจะหัดตะเล็กไข่ในสันติสัญญาตันตะเพียบกรองปารีสดัมเบย์บัญชีการรวมรวมเปลี่ยนสัตว์มนุษย์ในกัมพูชา สมาชิกสภาหมกปิดข้างคณะปฏิรูปเชื้อแตงหาตะพรำรู้ปัญจหัดเลขารวมคณีในเลือดลิขิตนู้ได้บัญญัติฐานเจ็ดมาเผยปรามชนะหมกหายตั้งเป็นเมียนกัดปรมเปรียงสันตะเพียบกรองปารินุมกและที่ประชีพทัตไตในกัมพูชาบานแก้งดำนาสโลกและหัดท้าสถาบันสำคัญต่างใบนู้รวมเมียนองค์การเด็กปัญญาในเตะประตับบัดหนึ่งตลาดกาตะบ้านคณะปะการอำนาจยกตะปราประดำใบรวมเลี้ยคณะปะประชัง ลิขิตอดายนุกบาลสเสรีรบจิตแฉนอัมพีสกรรมเพียบฝึกตกบกมนุษย์ดาวกระนาปะประชังอัมพีสำนักกระนาปะการนำนาจากครองนุกือเมียนกากับโต้หนังเจนเดกาจับคล้วนหลกซำรังซีประเทศกระนาปะฝั่งกรูจิตกาจับคล้วนมันตรีกาเปรศมนุมันตรีโกโจโบมันตรีศมนุในอุดดัมสนองกาองกาสับจิตเชื่อตัวตนตกภายในศมนุในกัมพูชี หากการจับครูนำนางเรียกหลกอมสำอางหนึ่งการเทิดตกบกมันนิ่งหลกกำศข้าเฉียดดำลิขิตนุ่งบรรทออท่าคณะปะกั้นอำนาจบานปราประตลาการเฉียบวุฒิราชมองมุ้ยขนงกาบบัดมดกรมดำมีสำเร็จตุยปีคณะปะกั้นอำนาจจากลิขิตนุ่งกบาลเหลือแล้งอัมพีคณะปะการอำนาจปราประอังกเพียประชังอำเภอปกรุลุยได้ชี้อุปกรณ์ดำใบเทิดตกบกมันนิ่งคณะปะประชัง กรมดำนางเรียกคณะปะประชังอำเภอเนียวอัปเตชิฮัตเลคไฮในเกตกรมเพียงสันตะเพียบติกรมปารีได้กรุบโกลกาหลักที่ประเทศทัตไตนังการกรุบสัตว์มนุษย์จีมูลธานุตรึก็ประชุมเชียบันต้อนนำใบปืนดัดเมืองวิ่งในการอนุวัตเกตกรมเพียงติกรมปารีรบว่ารัฐบาลกัมพูชี คือดำใบตเนียสวัสดิเพียบสมาชิกคณะปะประชังแตงอ้อนังช่วยเอาสถานเพียบในโยบายเวอร์มารกสเตลเพียบหลังวิ่งสำหรับการบอชนาชนำปีปอนดับทำปีนังปีปอนดับปรำใบ การลงนันเลงจิตติเมตรัยกรมเดชสัตอาหารุปกรณ์การปะเชียนในสหพันธ์รัสเซียกับปงจูบการลำบากเลยชีวิตเพียบวันนั้นอัมพิวเนียวอารัฐาเพียบบ้าช่วยอปธรรมน้อยดำลังประอาหารุปกรณ์บรรทันตีดจากดำลังเดชสัตบันทลายในจมูกมุกโลกในยุโรปในฮันเซนเป็นดลูกจ๊อกสุสกตุกเดชสัตในเป็นดลูกกำปงบำเพ็ญกัสนาเกตในประเทศรัสเซียหนุท่า
สับไงปุ๋ยเกตตัวบานประค้าประมาณมาภัยตรำแต่ละขนมไข่นังพระเอาปัทถมปีรัฐาปิดบ้านดับตลาดตีดหายทับประดังนี้มันอาจจะกรุบกร้อนขนมกาจำนายขนมกาเรียนโซดนังการุนเนื้อประจำไงบ้านหนุ่มตีมีเสน่ห์ออกด้านกับตรงสักแสงเนื้อจีนิช่วงประเทศในการลงบ้านจีจานแต่ขนมกาสักแสงนังขนมกาลงเนื้อดาวซ่าตรงนั้นมีการหลังไฟมันใต้กำหนด ได้รู้แก่แก่จดหมายเรื่องสิวะคุณยายเราส่งเพียบในสัตว์ในผลการแข็งซ่อมพิการสักแสนหนึ่งแก่ตัวของสิการสละเส้นเส้นผมได้ได้กึ่งจีบมาส่งเติมจดหมายจะปีหมดแล้วหมดแล้วดอนหมดแล้วห้าสิบหมดแล้วอ่ะมันยังติดขนมแข็งเรียกให้ฮารุโกได้เอาไทยมาสะพอนสิบดอนจูเมียนจิโนติดตุ้งนะได้เอาอินสต์ผมมาที่นี้หนึ่งตุ้งดอนจีบจูนเลยประชันไทยบ้าน
ចំនួនប្រវាងលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននិងក្រុមអ្នកសិទ្ធិទាំងនោះត្រូវបានផ្សព្វផ្សាយនៅលើទំព័រ Facebook របស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនកាលពីថ្ងៃពុធម្សិលមិញក្នុងចំនួននេះដែរលោកបានសម្រេចភ្លាមៗតាមការស្នើសុំដោយសម្រេចកម្លាំងប្រាក់ឧបត្ថម្ភពីរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាពីចំនួន $10,000ទៅ $50,000ក្នុងមួយខែហើយដោយចាប់ពីខែសុភាឆ្នាំ2016នេះទៅប្រាក់ទាំងនោះត្រូវរាប់បញ្ចូលនៅក្នុងខ្ទង់ចំណាយរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាល กระทรวงเศรษฐกิจนั่งเฮรันมาโทษนั่งดิบจอมบรรจุประนุอักรมในสัตว์ต่างอ้อเรียงรอลใบคายมาดองในสัตว์ได้กำปองบังเป็นการศึกษาในสหพันธุสีปัจจุบันคือมีนกระรบต่างอ้อจำนวนใบร้อยสามสมวยเนี่ยขนงนุคือมีนในสัตว์พนักโยเทียนนั่งพนักเซนเซนเตียน จากโลนักสัตว์ยุติมิตรัยปิจิปรัตน์นักแข่งเรียบมานปฏิเสธเคลื่อนประสาทจิตรันกันไล่ในเมียนอายุกาลเจ็บมวยปอนฉน้ำในครองสรกองโกชุ่มมานบะไม้ได้ดำเนินอเมียนกัดกาพิเชียบันตอนจากสรกองโกชุ่มจงไงเชียง50 กิโลเมตรเพียงทางไล่ปิติรุมขาดเสียมเรียบคือสถานะตามบันไดอัตตะพลบรามจันปิติกรองอังโกชพูดตะกันกรองผีไม้ได้ปัจจุบันทัดในครองตะใดระบาดไทยลูกห้องสาวยศริก้าปีเรื่องนี้
ពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួនដែលស្រឡាញ់នឹងចូលចិត្តស្នាដៃសិល្បៈរបស់បព្វបុរសខ្មែរបានអំពាវនាវឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរនិងមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលផ្តោតការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ទៅលើកិច្ចការពារប្រាសាទបុរាណចំនួន10និងស្ពានបុរាណចំនួន10កន្លែងទៀតនៅក្នុងស្រុកអង្គរជុំដែលកំពុងតែបែកបាក់ហាក់មិនសូវមានអ្នកណាមើលថែរក្សាឲ្យបានដិតដល់ទាល់តែសោះនោះ ការអំពាវនាវបានធ្វើឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្លះបានចំណាយពេលវេលាផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនដើរស្រាវជ្រាវប្រាសាទនិងស្ពានបុរាណហើយប្រទះឃើញប្រាសាទអាយុជិត1000ឆ្នាំជាច្រើនកន្លែងក្នុងស្រុកអង្គរជុំទទួលរងការបែកបាក់រាយប៉ាយលើដីហើយគ្មានអ្នកណាការពារឲ្យត្រឹមត្រូវទេយុវជនម្នាក់នៅស្រុកអង្គរជុំដែលតែងតែដើរស្រាវជ្រាវទីបុរាណទាំងនោះគឺលោកមិត្តសូម៉ា លោកមានប្រសាសន៍កាលពីថ្ងៃពុធទី18ខែឧសភាថាលោកមានអារម្មណ៍សង្វេគនៅពេលដែលឃើញប្រាសាទបុរាណជាច្រើនបែកបាក់រាយប៉ាយនៅលើដីហើយប្រាសាទខ្លះត្រូវគេនាំគ្នាជីកដីស្រែកតែចិត្តដោយគ្មានអ្នកមើលថែយុវជនដដែលអំពាវនាវឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរស្រុកអង្គរជុំឬក៏អាជ្ញាធរជំនាញផ្នែកអភិរក្សនិងថែរក្សាជួយសង្គ្រោះប្រាសាទបុរាណនិងស្ពានបុរាណជាច្រើននៅក្នុងទឹកដីស្រុកអង្គរជុំនោះផងប្រាសាទត្រាវនោះមិនសមមានខ្ញុំទៅមើលខ្ ปัจจุบันอาญาโทบันจัดตั้งมนตรีเอาการปีปราสาทโบราณเจียงนู้ปนตายโดยสารปราสาทเจียจานบานใบบะตุเฮาอาญาโทบันตรมตายการปีหนึ่งจบบัญชีปนอกจึงนิ่งแทนความมุ่งเจียงมันเติมเลียนจิตจุดจุลังเวงไอ้ที่อัดตอนเนียนเต้ต้องสอบทายนั่นคือแทนแต่ซาถึงอ๋อเหมือนกันแต่ว่าซาเพลาที่สมัยแต่เปียงโบราณเองจอกโจทางวิจิตรยังเลยไทยคลำมือหรือโหราการเปลี่ยนตะเลือมันถูกโบราณถึงหมกมั้ง
เมียกุเตติสจอลูกเรศสมุด บรรจัดตกปราสาทโบราณจำนวนดอกหนึ่งสเปียนโบราณประหารดอกกันหลายตีดได้บรรทัดตกขนงสระองโกจุมนู้กล่าวตายปีเจียประเลงวัปทวรบกไม่ก่อเจียสมบัติมหาศาลได้มันอายกัดไพลบานปีลอนาคตประสันบัสระองโกจุมเมียนเพลาทนอลอคือปราสาทหนึ่งเพลาโบราณจังนู้อายเตะเตียงพิวเตสจอบอร์เตจำนวนจราอ้อยเตาเตสนาหอยอายบังเกิดมุกระบออ้อยเนสระอายรกกำไรบานจึงจำชีวิตพอง
ขยมห้องซาวยุทธเวชิวอาซีซีไรเรียกาปิไข่เสียมเรียบ
จานาคัดบัตรบองอันดาวิ้งโยธันโจนิวัตเจียงปีโรยครูซาดัตเตอร์บานรัฐปิบาลกัตรมซ้ายให้บรรจุผู้กวาดเอาตะรุนในคุ้มบังพรำสระบวเวลสนาอาญาโทเปียปวนปนเลื่อนการดัดไส้ตำรวจไอ้เคยอับบ้านชาปรหาผู้กวาดจูบกาควักฮัตจีเวเพียบุญเนื้อดัสซาตายเนื้อผมต้อนตัวบันได้สำรับบังก้อบังการพอลจานลูกหุ้มจำร้านเรียกาปอดมีเน
มนตรีโยธันโจนิวัตนสระบวเวลเลือกลางทากลองมองอาญาโทเปียปวนบานจอบมักจูบผู้กวาดคละได้
ប៉ុន្តែបានត្រឹមតែសន្យាខ្យល់ហើយត្រឡប់ទៅវិញដោយពុំបានដោះស្រាយអ្វីឡើយតំណាងយុធិនជូនីវត្តម្នាក់គឺលោកម៉ុងសានឲ្យដឹងនៅថ្ងៃទី17ឧសភាថាពួកគាត់ជាមន្ត្រីយោធិនជូនីវត្តចំនួន250គ្រួសាររស់នៅឃុំបឹង5ស្រុកបវលតាំងពីឆ្នាំ2012មកមិនទាន់បានដី1ម៉ែត្រក្រឡាដែលរដ្ឋាភិបាលសន្យាថានឹងចែកជូនពួកគាត់2ហិកតាក្នុងមួយគ្រួសារនៅឡើយលោកថាអាញាធរបានយកពួកគាត់បកទុកចោលដោយមិនខ្វល់ពីទុកលំបាកនិងបែងចែកដីជូនពួកគាត់សម្រាប់ដាំដុះឡើយលោកបន្ថែមថាពួកគាត់ប្រមាណ30គ្រួសារកំពុងជួបការលំបាកជាខ្លាំងពីព្រោះគ្មានដីសម្រាប់ដាំដុះហើយម្យ៉ាងទៀតពុំមានលទ្ធភាពចេញទៅធ្វើការងារឆ្ងាយពីផ្ទះសម្បែងបានឡើយ
ពួកខ្ញុំគិតថាអញ្ចឹងរាល់ថ្ងៃហ្នឹងចង់បានដីកសិកម្មហ្នឹងតើបើសិនរដ្ឋាភិបាលមិនអាចដោះស្រាយដីកសិកម្មបានទេចង់ឲ្យគាត់គិតគូរជាលុយតែឥឡូវតម្លៃដីមហាការហ្នឹងប្រហែលជា2000ឬ3000ដុល្លារហ្នឹងឲ្យគាត់គិតគូរជាលុយឲ្យពួកខ្ញុំមកដើម្បីថាមុននឹងស្លាប់ទៅយើងបានទទួលផលពីរដ្ឋាភិបាលថាព្រោះយើងបម្រើជាតិយូរឆ្នាំដែរបង
ឆ្លើយតបនឹងបញ្ហានេះមេឃុំបឹង5លោកឈៀននេះមានប្រសាសន៍ថាអញ្ញាធោពពន់មិនបានប្រងើយកន្តើយចំពោះមន្ត្រីយោធិនចូលនិវត្តន៍ទាំងនោះឡើយលោកអះអាងថាទាំងមន្ត្រីយោធិននិងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមានទំនាស់ដីធ្លីនៅឃុំបឹង5ជាង190គ្រួសារជួបការលំបាកដោយសារខ្វះខាតដីដាំដុះដូចគ្នាលោកបន្ថែមថាបញ្ហាទាំងអស់នេះអញ្ញាធោខេត្តបាត់ដំបងនឹងចុះដោះស្រាយជូនពួកគាត់ក្នុងពេលឆាប់ឆាប់
អពេលវេលានេះយើងមិនអាចទុកពេលវេលាឲ្យតទៅទៀតវិញឆ្ងាយតទៅទៀតពីព្រោះពេលវេលាយ៉ាងម៉េចក៏ពេលវេលាត្រូវបង្កមកការផលបាទបើពួកពេលវេលាតែទៅឃ្លៀងឃ្លៀអីគឺត្រូវតែមានបញ្ហាហើយបញ្ហាទី1បញ្ហាប្រជុំបញ្ហាទី2គឺពួកគាត់ត្រូវតែចោះទៅធ្វើស្រ័យចំការរបស់គាត់ហើយអញ្ចឹងណា
មន្ត្រីសម្របសម្រួលសមាគមការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអត6ខេត្តបាត់ដំបងលោកយិនមីងលីមានប្រសាសន៍ថាបញ្ហាយឺតយ៉ាវក្នុងការបែងចែកដីធ្លីជូនមន្ត្រីយោធិនចូលនិវត្តន៍ដោយសារអាជ្ញាធរពាក់ព័ន្ធគ្មានចេតនាក្នុងការដោះស្រាយជូនពួកគាត់លោកគាត់សង្កល់ថាកន្លងមកអាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋានបានត្រឹមតែសន្យាខ្យល់ជាមួយពលរដ្ឋដោយមិនហ៊ានសម្រេចចិត្តខ្លួនឯងដើម្បីដោះស្រាយជូនពួកគាត់ឡើយ
អូបញ្ហាច្រើនណាស់សម្រាប់ពួកគាត់ដែលយើងមើលឃើញថាគាត់បញ្ហាប្រឈមអញ្ចឹងទី1គឺរឿងជីវភាពរបស់គាត់ដែលប្រឈមទី1ហើយទី2បញ្ហាកូនចៅរបស់គាត់ទាក់ទងទៅនឹងការសិក្សាតើអាចបាត់បង់ការសិក្សាទេគាត់អាចចំណាក់ស្រុកទៅគាត់អាចលក់ដីដែលមានបន្តិចបន្តួចចោលទេដើម្បីទៅផ្ទះតែมันអាចទៅរស់នៅលើដីដែលគ្មានមុខរបរទេអញ្ចឹងវាមានបញ្ហាច្រើនណាស់ការណាគាត់ប្រឈមបញ្ហាច្រើនអានឹងជាបញ្ហាមួយធំធេងដល់ការអភិវឌ្ឍប្រទេសជាតិដែរ
មន្ត្រីយោធិនចូលនិវត្តន៍ចំនួន250គ្រួសារនោះភាគច្រើនជាជនពិការនិងជនបាត់បង់សមត្ថភាពការងារគឺរស់នៅពឹងផ្អែកប្រាក់ខែប្រមាណ40ម៉ឺនរៀលក្នុងម្នាក់សម្រាប់ដោះស្រាយជីវភាពប្រចាំថ្ងៃក្នុងចំណោមនោះមានតែយោធិនប្រមាណ30គ្រួសារប៉ុណ្ណោះដែលបានរស់នៅលើផ្ទះមួយខ្នងដែលរដ្ឋាភិបាលបែងចែកឲ្យពួកគាត់ក្រៅពីនោះបានធ្វើចំណាកស្រុកទៅប្រទេសថៃខ្ញុំបាទហុំចម្រើនវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីពីខេត្តបាត់ដំបង
ជា ಮಂತ್ರಿ ក្រសួងបរិស្ថានសម្ដែងក្តីបារម្ភពីបញ្ហាសុខភាពនិងការប្រែប្រួលអាកាសធាតុដែលបណ្ដាលមកពីការកើនឡើងសំរាមគិតចាប់ពីឆ្នាំ2010មកបរិមាណសំរាមនៅទូទាំងប្រទេសបានកើនឡើងជាង 50% ខណៈដែលទីលានចាក់សំរាមមិនទាន់មានបច្ចេកទេសគ្រប់គ្រងឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវអ្នកស្រីអ៊ុំរាំងសីមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ជុំវិញរឿងនេះ
មន្ត្រីក្រសួងបរិស្ថានចាត់ទុកកំណើនប្រជាជននៅក្នុងទីក្រុងគឺជាមូលហេតុសំខាន់មួយដែលធ្វើឲ្យមានកំណើនបរិមាណសម្រាមជារៀងរាល់ថ្ងៃថ្លែងក្នុងសិក្ខាសាលាស្ដីពីផលប៉ះពាល់នៃបម្រែបម្រួលអាកាសធាតុនិងការគ្រប់គ្រងសម្រាមនៅថ្ងៃទី18ឧសភាដែលមានយុវជនចូលរួមជិត100នាក់អនុប្រធានការិយាល័យនាយកដ្ឋានគ្រប់គ្រងសំណល់រឹងនៃក្រសួងបរិស្ថានលោកដៃមានរស្មីមានប្រសាសន៍ថាការកើនឡើងបរិមាណសម្រាមទូទាំងប្រទេសជាង50% បើគិតចាប់ពីឆ្នាំ2010មកនោះដោយសារកំណើនប្រជាជននិងកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចជាតិលោកឲ្យដឹងថាការកើនឡើងបរិមាណសំរាមនៅទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញគឺជាក្តីបារម្ភជាងគេបើធៀបនឹងបណ្ដាខេត្តនានាព្រោះក្នុងមួយថ្ងៃមួយថ្ងៃមានរហូតជាង2000តោនបន្ថែមពីនេះលោកថាទីលានចាក់សំរាមជើងឯកដែលស្ថិតនៅក្នុងខណ្ឌដង្កោដែលជាទីតាំងចាក់សំរាមធំជាងគេនិងពេញមុនការគ្រោងទុក
អ្វីដែលគឺបារម្ភគ្រប់ថ្ងៃនេះគឺទី ียนยังเป็นในน้ำปีปอนภัยแต่ไว้เดี๋ยวยังคงต้องคือเวียนเจอสิคำท้าเวียนเป็นในปอดวิปยานสามใบแต่ยังเวียนเป็นมุนดับใบชนะไว้ได้เปื่อยกระร้องครั้งคือตีเลียนบางอย่างตอนเวียนไปใจกติทำใจเถอะตีเลียนนั่นคือตีเลียนเวียนจมหอจังไปใจเตะของการควบคุมนั่นคือสมราเวียนจะอัดปอดของการควบคุมตะกร้อมได้ปะปอสกปรกไปจุดไหนดูในจุ่มวิ่งนั้นให้มาย่างที่เวียนเลยยังมันเคยนั้นคือเวียนนั่งจังเลยอุสมันจะแข่งจ่อได้ปะปอรอการปลายเปลือกกระเสียดยังนั่ง
ระบายการระบอกระทรวงปฏิทินสลายปีกากรุบกรองสมรามสมนอเริงตีประจุมจนในขนมประเทศกัมพูชีบางแห่งท้าในขนมชนะปีปอนดับรามสมรามสมนอเริงในตีประจุมจนได้บานจะในตีเลียนจะสมรามจำนวนเจ็ดสับประมวยกันไล่ตูเตียงประเทศเมียนประมาณเจียงมือเลียนเต่าจำนวนนี้การล้างเจียงหาสับเพริ้ยบะเทียบหนึ่งชนะปีปอนดับได้เมียนตรมตายเจ็ดหกสับเมินเต่าขณะสมนอได้บานกายชนะบานตรมแต่เจียงดับเมินเต่าปนนอสถาปนิกสลาดงหนึ่งเตียสมรามหลกอกวันเดได้โจร่วมกันในขนมสคาสลาดได้ดูโยธาดังใบดอสไซปัญหาพอลปะปอลสมรามอเมียนประสิทธิ์เพียบเติบบ้านลูกจำรอยรัฐาปีบาลกู้กัดเตลเลอกาอบรมนุอโยธาสมรามเมียนพอลประยาวหนึ่งเตยดอสไซประป้อนกรุบกรองสมรามอบ้านเตรมเตย
จังหวะได้ไปจีบรอดบอยืนตายแต่ควักขาดองการกายชนะตีมุ้ยคือกดควักไปใจกติหนึ่งจำแนกดังตีปีแต่ตรงหนึ่งเพียบเชิญจะโอ้มันติดมันตุยพองบอยมใจจีซาเทียนะนั่นไงนะปัตตานไปได้กดนางปีถ้าไปย้อยยังชื่อตักทิพย์เจริญโอ้นั่นแต่บานลูกของบาทได้คือกดโยเปียถ้าไปย้อยมันรู้จักบานไปยาวจึงกดตระกากายชนะทัวจีซูนบลายทัวจีกลายตบตายทัวจีเตี้ยนั่นไงดอยซาแต่กดนางกดโยหรือบัสนจีกดโยรุนจางในตะลุมตะลียังชื่อท่ากดนางจับรามเงียบในกับกดจับรามตะเลือกากายชนะสมราม
อนุประเทียนการยาไลในโยกท่านกรบกรองสำนอเริงในกระทรวงปฏิทินลูกได้ยิมเบียนเดสไม่อ่างท้าดับใบดอยซายปัญหาสมรามกระทรวงกำปงจุมรุนกาเงี้ยอนุวัตอนุกรัฐปีการกรุบกรองสำรามสำนอเริงตีประจุมจนเชียงนิติเด็กนงชนามปีปอนดอประมวยนี้กระทรวงบานเตรียมทวิกาเชียงประบายรอยเลียนเรียลหรือสมาหนึ่งประมาณดอประเมินดอลลาร์อเมริกบังใจแต่ดอถนะมูลท่านจำนวนมาเผยปรามขาดกรงดับใบอนุวัตการเงียกรุบกรองสำรามได้พิจารณ์ขยมอมเรียงใสวิชุกอาซิสไรพนมเปิง
จำนวนนักเรียนที่เตรียมใจอัตตะเนี่ยบางบริษัทนักกรมหุ่นกับปิดตัวประมาณจำนวนภายเนี่ยการปีไทยพุทธมาสมัยบรรดาการต่อว่าจะทำไมเทียบนำไปเตรียมเตี้ยกรมหุ่นยกปุ๊กเกจโจทย์การวิ่งปุ๊กเกจโชกันบัดด้านในแฟนพิเนียร์ในกบายกรมหุ่นเจ็บสาอุรุสัยนำไปเอาอิสระเทียนนักจนเพื่อไปก้าชุบชีรถจนกรงระบบกรมหุ่นกับปิดตัวรถดำเมียนลำนาสายอัตตะเนี่ยบางลานมันเนี่ยคือลูกเปลวื้นดังทางกรมโลกมันบานตัวการชลายตอบนามุ้ยปีสำนักกรมหุ้นนังสลาริกเทนีพนมปิ้งนุตเต
ยมจังบาลวิคางกรมหุ้นไอ้กรมหุ้นกระดบฉบับสนิทกลางเงี้ยหายไอ้กรมหุ้นโยพวกยมไซตะปรามเนี่ยโจแต่เธอการในกระไรดามเวง
จากปุ๊กเก็บมันมาใหม่ขึ้นในเปตกาเตรียมเตี้ยขมิ้นรัตพอลหายทานดังบรรทออการเตรียมเตี้ยต่อติดทีดอัตตะเนี่ยบางบ่อรถยนต์ครองกับปิดโต๊ะเชียงสายตะปรำเนี่ยตะบานตะกายบรรจบปีการเงี้ยการปิดจงชั้นปีปอนดับปรำโดยซาแต่ปุ๊กเก็บบังคับสหจีบพิกิกรมหุ้นเจ้าปุ๊กเก็บท่ารมลุกเทคสัญญาการเงี้ยจมูกกรมหุ้นดาวรมลุกบัตรบัญชีปฏิคโนงดับบานลวดกับเกณฑ์ตรอบสมบัติกรมหุ้นให้นั่งรมลุกจับการเงี้ยจากโลกดันนิงกันยะเติบานสนับปอดเมียนประจำไงระบบฟัตชูอาซิสไรประตัดเทนีวอชิงตันจากสมโลกดันนิงกันยะรงจำสนับจักรในกาบเซนเซนในขนมกาบซ้ายระบบยื่นเนเปิลบันตะเก็บในชาโลนันเองกันยานังประยมัดนะตรับติดติดในใจในขนมกาบสายเชี่ยบันต่อติดติดนี้ยังขยมเมียนบัดไปเพี้ยสดายปีท่าตาหยุดตะเนียกาทางจันปอกขมายคือเชื้อสกรรมมาเพี้ยปดูรุมล้มรถทับปีบ้าหรือก็อย่างนาสกเรติกาสดายปีประชิบรัดรุนเลือดตะขนมคุ้มเปี่ยมบางแทดกับวงท้องคณะสมได้อย่างท้อดำใบบ้านมารวนน้อยเหลือกบปิจิปรัตน์จบกรมแดนไล่อ่างท้าปรัตลายรอบรอยเนี่ยฉลองแดนโคชบับดำใบประมวลอนุพอลไปเชิญในขนมตักใดขมายให้ในจงกรรมอภิธีลงแดนนางบานสนับปอดมีนบรรจับสมเจริญลงแดนเดียงกันยะสนับกับสายดอกใบยืนเคลื่อนจีบรรทออบรรทบด้อยเมตรัยจำ រដ្ឋមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលបានប្រកាសចាប់ប្រកាន់ក្រុមអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលដែលធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃច័ន្ទពណ៌ខ្មៅថាជាការប៉ុនប៉ងបង្កើតឲ្យមានបដិវត្តន៍ពណ៌ដើម្បីផ្ដួលរំលំរដ្ឋាភិបាលក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃបានចេញសេចក្តីណែនាំអាជ្ញាធរគ្រប់លំដាប់ថ្នាក់ត្រៀមលក្ខណៈឃ្លាំមើលនិងចាត់វិធានការទប់ស្កាត់នៅរាល់សកម្មភាពប្រមូលផ្ដុំរបស់មន្ត្រីសង្គមស៊ីវិលហើយនឹងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋ
តើយុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃច័ន្ទពណ៌ខ្មៅពិតជាសកម្មភាពផ្ដួលរំលំរដ្ឋាភិបាលឬក៏យ៉ាងណាលោកជាងជាមេតាមានបទពិភាកមួយអំពីបញ្ហានេះនេះមិនមែនជាលើកទី1ទេដែលរដ្ឋាភិបាលដឹកនាំដោយលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនលើកយកពាក្យបដិវត្តន៍ពណ៌មកប្រើដើម្បីចោទប្រកាន់ទៅលើក្រុមដែលប្រមូលផ្ដុំតវ៉ាទាមទារឬប្រឆាំងអ្វីមួយថាជាក្រុមប៉ុនប៉ងធ្វើបដិវត្តន៍ពណ៌ប្រឆាំងរដ្ឋាភិបាលនោះគេន ការប្រមូលផ្ដុំតវ៉ាទាមទារនោះមិនយូរប៉ុន្មានក៏ត្រូវបានរដ្ឋាភិបាលចោទប្រកាន់បកប្រឆាំងថាមានចេតនាបង្កើតឲ្យមានបដិវត្តន៍ពណ៌ដោយយកគំរូតាមប្រទេសមួយចំនួនក្នុងតំបន់មជ្ឈិមបូព៌ាដើម្បីផ្ដួលរំលំរដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែនការចោទប្រកាន់នេះនៅទីបំផុតឈានដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលប្រើកម្លាំងបង្ក្រាបនិងបំបែកការប្រមូលផ្ដុំរបស់អ្នកគាំទ្របកប្រឆាំងឲ្យរត់ទីណាត់ទីណែងសឹងមិនទាន់ចេញពីទីលានប្រ សមត្ថកិច្ចរដ្ឋាភិបាលបានលើកកម្លាំងចូលបង្ក្រាបយ៉ាងចាស់ដៃការប្រមូលផ្ដុំរបស់កម្មកររោងចក្រដើម្បីទាមទារការដំឡើងប្រាក់ខែនៅក្បែរសួនឧស្សាហកម្មកាណាឌីយ៉ាលើកំណត់ផ្លូវវែងស្រេងក្រោយការបង្ក្រាបនោះកម្មករចំនួន4នាក់ត្រូវបានសមត្ថកិច្ចបាញ់សម្លាប់ហើយយុវជនម្នាក់ឈ្មោះខឹមសផាតបានបាត់ខ្លួនរហូតមកទល់សព្វថ្ងៃក្រោយមកមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលអះអាងថាការចូលបង្ក្រាបនោះគឺជាផ្នែកមួយនៃការទប់
ថាកាត់ឡើងដោយសារតែមានការញុះញង់របស់ប្រជាឆាំងដោយហេតុថាប្រជាឆាំងបានថ្លែងសន្យាថានឹងដំឡើងប្រាក់ខែកម្មករឲ្យដល់160ហិកដុល្លារក្នុងមួយខែនៅពេលប្រជាឆាំងឆ្នាំនេះនៅមិនទាន់រាប់បញ្ចូលសកម្មភាពចោះត្រួតពិនិត្យនិងធ្វើរដ្ឋបាលរបស់អាជ្ញាធរនីតិធានីភ្នំពេញ នៅវត្តប្រសងខ្មែរក្រមសាមគ្គីរាំងសីក្នុងសង្កាត់ស្ទឹងមានជ័យនៅខេត្តកំភៈឆ្នាំ2015ការចោះត្រួតពិនិត្យការនោះក្រោយពីមន្ត្រីសាលាក្រុងចាត់ទុកវត្តសាមគ្គីរាំងសីថាជាតំបន់អបគមន៍មួយនៅចំកណ្ដាលទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញជាបន្តបន្ទាប់មកទៀតគេសង្កេតឃើញថាមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលតែងយកពាក្យបដិវត្តពណ៌មកប្រើនៅពេលមានក្រុមណាមួយរៀបចំធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការទាមទារអ្វីមួយដែលពួកគេគិតថារដ្ឋាភិបាលធ្វើមិនត្រឹមត្រូវជា
ធ្វើសកម្មភាពប្រមូលផ្ដុំគ្នាដោយសន្តិវិធីគ្មានអំពើហិង្សាក្តីប៉ុន្តែយុទ្ធនាការរបស់ពួកគេតែងត្រូវបានរដ្ឋាភិបាលចាត់ទុកថាជាគ្រោះថ្នាក់សម្រាប់សង្គមនិងបានចាត់វិធានការរារាំងមិនឲ្យមានការប្រមូលផ្ដុំឡើយការពីថ្ងៃទី9ឧសភាដែលជាថ្ងៃចាប់ដើមនៃយុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃច័ន្ទពណ៌ខ្មៅមន្ត្រីការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងសហគមន៍ដីធ្លីសរុប 8អ្នកក្នុងនោះក៏មានជនបរទេស 2អ្នកផង ដោយឡែកនៅថ្ងៃទី 16ឧសភាដែលជាសប្តាហ៍ទី 2 នៃយុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃច័ន្ទពណ៌ខ្មៅស្ត្រីសកម្មជនដីធ្លីចំនួន 5 អ្នកទៀតក៏ត្រូវបានសមត្ថកិច្ចឃាត់ខ្លួនសួរនាំដូចគ្នាមុននឹងដោះលែងវិញចំណាត់ការរបស់សមត្ថកិច្ចតាមមើលទៅអាចនៅតែមានតទៅទៀតព្រោះថាបន្ថែមទៅលើបទបញ្ជារបស់ក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃលោករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនកាលពីថ្ងៃទី 12 ឧសភាបានចេញមុខប្រកាសប្រឆាំងដាច់ណាត់សកម្មភាពទាំងឡាយណាដែលរដ្ឋាភិបាលចាត់ទុកថាបង្កអសន្តិសុខនិងអសន្តិភាពដល់សង្គម លោកហ៊ុនសែនថ្លែងថាទួខ្នុងតម្លៃណាក៏ដោយរដ្ឋាភិបាលត្រូវតែរក្សាសន្តិភាពឲ្យបានព្រោះថាសន្តិភាពដែលកម្ពុជាទទួលបាននៅពេលបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះមិនមែនជារឿងងាយស្រួលឡើយលោកហ៊ុនសែនថែមទាំងប្រមានអ្នកចេញលុយបោះពុំអាយុពណ៌ខ្មៅចែកចាយឲ្យអ្នកចូលរួមឲ្យបញ្ឈប់សកម្មភាពមនុស្សធម៌របស់ខ្លួនទៀតផងតាមរយៈបទបញ្ជាដាច់ណាត់របស់ប្រមុខរដ្ឋាភិបាលដូចនេះគេអាចសន្និដ្ឋានបានថាសមត្ថកិច្ចថ្នាក់ក្ ហើយមិនមានអ្វីជារឿងចម្លែកនោះដែរព្រោះថាកន្លងមកឲ្យតែមានបញ្ជាពីលោកហ៊ុនសែនម្ដងម្ដងតែមន្ត្រីថ្នាក់ក្រោមជាតិណាទៅដែលមិនហ៊ានធ្វើតាមនោះមកដល់ចំណុចនេះសំណួរសួរថាតើអ្នកធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃច័ន្ទពណ៌ខ្មៅដែលអ្នកចូលរួមមានតែសម្លៀកបំពាក់ពណ៌ខ្មៅនិងកាន់បដានៅក្នុងដៃអាចបង្កទៅជាសង្គ្រាមបដូររំលំរដ្ឋាភិបាលដោយការចាប់ប្រកាន់បានដែរឬទេ ដើម្បីផ្ដួលរំលំរដ្ឋាភិបាលមួយដែលមានកងកម្លាំងក្តាប់ណែនដៃតាំងពីថ្នាក់លើដល់ថ្នាក់ក្រោមដោយបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះវាទាមទារឲ្យមានការរៀបចំរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធរឹងមាំខ្លាំងណាស់គឺត្រូវមានកងកម្លាំងមានអាវុធយុទ្ធភណ្ឌមានជំនួយបច្ចេកទេសថវិការឬត្រូវមានប្រទេសរឹងមាំអាចពឹងពាក់បានជាបង្អែកនៅពីក្រោយថែមទៀតផង ជាក់ស្ដែងដើម្បីផ្ដួលរំលំរដ្ឋាភិបាលរបស់ខ្មែរក្រហមបាននៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ1979លោកហ៊ុនសែនដែលជាអតីតមេបញ្ជាការកងទ័ពជាន់ខ្ពស់របស់ខ្មែរក្រហមមួយរូបនៅតំបន់បូព៌ារួមជាមួយគូកនបួនអ្នកផ្សេងទៀតបានរត់ចូលទៅកាន់ប្រទេសវៀតណាមនៅថ្ងៃទី20ខែមិថុនាឆ្នាំ1979ដើម្បីសម្អាតវៀតណាមជួយផ្ដួលរំលំពួកខ្មែរក្រហមដែលលោកហ៊ុនសែនចាត់ទុកថាជារបបមួយខ្មៅងងឹតយងខ្នងដោយសារតែកັບសម្លាប់ នឹងធ្វើបាបពលរដ្ឋខ្លួនឯងមិនត្រាប្រណីក្រោយពីមានការទុកចិត្តពីមេដឹកនាំវៀតណាមហើយនៅក្នុងទឹកដីវៀតណាមនោះលោកហ៊ុនសែនមានឱកាសកសាងកម្លាំងទ័ពដែលភៀសច្រើនជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែលរត់គេចទៅវៀតណាមដោយសារការធ្វើបាបរបស់ពួកខ្មែរក្រហមនៅទីបំផុតដោយសារតែមានជំនួយអាវុធយុទ្ធភណ្ឌជំនួយបច្ចេកទេសថវិការនិងមានកម្លាំងជំនួយពីកងទ័ពវៀតណាមដែលមានអតីតសហភាពសូវៀតជាខ្នងបង្អែកដល់រឹងមាំនៅពីក្រោយផង កងទ័ពវៀតណាមអមដោយកងកម្លាំងតស៊ូរបស់ខ្មែរបានចូលឈ្លានពានផ្ដួលរំលំរដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្មែរក្រហមហើយបានក្តោបក្តាប់ទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញនៅថ្ងៃទី7ខែមករាឆ្នាំ1979ពេលនោះបើគ្មានរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធយោធារឹងមាំត្រឹមត្រូវបើគ្មានគ្រឿងសុភាវុធនិងគ្មានជំនួយពីប្រទេសវៀតណាមនោះទេកងកម្លាំងខ្មែរដែលលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានកសាងប្រហែលជាមិនអាចផ្ដួលរំលំរដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្មែរក្រហមបានឡើយងាកមកមើលយុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃច័ន្ទពណ ដោយមន្ត្រីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សបួននាក់និងមន្ត្រីនៃគណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតដែលជាអតីតមន្ត្រីការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សដែរនោះត្រូវបានតឡាការចាប់ខ្លួនខុសពីពេលដែលលោកហ៊ុនសែនរត់ទៅឲ្យវៀតណាមជួយយុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃច័ន្ទពណ៌ខ្មៅប្រហែលជាធ្វើឡើងដោយក្រុមសង្គមស៊ីវិលនិងមានការចូលរួមពីពលរដ្ឋសុខសាន្តគណៈបកប្រឆាំងក៏មិនលឺមាត់គ្រប់គ្រងឬមិនគ្រប់គ្រងនោះទេក្រៅពីនេះ ក៏មិនឃើញមានការញុះញង់ចាក់ដោតរបស់ប្រទេសណាមួយនោះដែរស្ថានទូតអាមេរិកប្រចាំកម្ពុជាបានបញ្ជាក់ប្រាប់រដ្ឋាភិបាលច្បាស់ហើយថាបើទោះជាអាមេរិកគ្រប់គ្រងសកម្មភាពសង្គមស៊ីវិលនៅកម្ពុជាក៏ដោយអាមេរិកមិនបាននៅពីក្រោយឬញុយញង់ឲ្យមានយុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃច័ន្ទពណ៌ខ្មៅនេះឡើយបើនិយាយពីអាវុធយុទ្ធភ័ណ្ឌវិញអាវុធសំខាន់បំផុតរបស់អ្នករៀបចំយុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃច័ន្ទពណ៌ខ្មៅគឺគ្មានអ្វីក្រ miên sắp tại vụt tùm nếp cốp tay nụ đề. Hai bên này dễ bị dùm nuôi vinh. Tăng vì miên dư tình yêu ca nụ mốc. Mình toàn khơi miên bảo tên nà mùi chênh mục bảo cáp đòi chùm nuôi rư à vụt ai nẹt vơ dư tình yêu ca lời. Cứ bảo hai miên tại nẹ bảo đòi chùm nuôi bọc bùm ai dịt bọc máu. Chai chai ở nẹ châu ruông bảo nọ. Hai rừng ní. Xong bây tên lúc này dô rô mân trey hôn sang khuôn ánh cổ bán đơn chế bác rùi tại hỏi đề. Tam rồi dạ tẹt là hay có tặng ổn đi. Vì bị bác ở kê chư nạ tha dư tình yêu ca thằng ngày chăn bọc máu. Đã miên nẹ châu ruông sắp tay chìa mân trey sẵn cung sở vớ, bố rô sở mánh. Nâng miên ca châu ruông rô bọc ong ca chặt tăng là dô bái. Miên ra chân nạ sầm bôn dô thị chế lẽ. Ai tờ bộ đô rùm lùm rô thà bị bác đè miên bọc bị sọp này dô thị. Nâng miên cầm lăng tốp đặt nền đáy đôi bê bạch chế bọn đi nà. Châm bố dư tình yêu ca thằng ngày chăn bọc máu đi. Nẹ chú bạc dô khơi thà vì cứ chìa sất xe rây phiếp sầm đáy mà tệ rô bọc bố rọt. Bố kê thà sân ní trâu bàn thần nia đòi rốt thăm một nâng gàm bạch chế. Nâng sẵn thị xin nhá sơ mà nụ ổn ra chết niên nia đại gàm bạch chế chế rốt phê kỳ. Lớp bình đi. Đòi xa tạ ca chụp chung rô bọc sân cung dì vơ thư vơ lòng đòi xâm tê vị thí. Khmien ổng bơ hân giá. Rư thư vơi bác bố đọc hò bà rơi nhạc đòi tây nụ. Nẹ chô ruông thư vơ dụ tình nia ca có mần miên ca rầm lúc bằng biên chắc bác bà vầy lời. Chí ca bật nạc. Miên xâm tê phiếp cứ chế rương xâm khăn. Bọn tay nẹ sắc xa phần này xâm tê phiếp rô khuyên thà. Đầm bây ôi xâm cung môi miên xâm tê phiếp bình linh tự bán. Lưu nà tê bố rốt nông xâm cung nô miên xâm tê phiếp tàng khăn nông phá lời cái nâng phá lời chật. Rư kia hàng sân tập hiệp ở với chính miền cứ sầm đai từ lơ ca đại khmien sầm kiếm khmien ẩm bơ hưng xá khmien chấm lúa rứa khmien ca phải khai chấm nay sân tập hiệp với chính miền cứ sầm đai từ lơ ni tề rót ca cờ rộp chữ bắp yết thịt hoa sầm cốm ca áp bị vót sệt kịch ca bang chạy phò sệt kịch đòi sao mà thó ca cờ rộp sứt sợi phiêu bỏ phù rót nâng ca lục bầm bắt ẩm bơ bốc rồi lối bạ phụ nỉ yếm chế đầm nhóm Giêsu chi mẹ ta vật chú a di sợi phnom penh.
ាយការណ៍ពិស្ដា
លោកអ្នកប្រាប់ជាទីមេត្រីពីខេត្តកំពង់ធំអណវិញប្រជាប្រដ្ឋនគមពីងបាងស្រុកស្ទងដែលរស់នៅលើទឹកបឹងទន្លេសាបត្អូញត្អែរពីផលលំបាកក្នុងជីវភាពរស់នៅប្រចាំថ្ងៃដោយសារតែទិន្នផលត្រីថយចុះចាពួកគាត់ចង់ប្រកបមុខរបរផ្សេងៗនិងចង់មករស់នៅលើដីគោកវិញតែគិតឃើញថាការរស់នៅលើគោកនឹងអាចជួយឲ្យជីវភាពរស់នៅបានប្រសើរក៏ប៉ុន្តែពុំមានដីឃ្លីបញ្ហានេះអភិបាលខេត្តបញ្ជាក់ថាអាជ្ញាធរកំពុងតែពិនិត្យមើលទីតាំងដីដែលត្រូវផ្ដល់ជូនពួកគាត់ទាំងនោះឲ្យបានគ្រប់គ្នាចាលោកសុតស្រុកប្រាថ្នារាជការព្រះស្ដាអំពីបញ្ហានេះ
ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅលើទឹកបឹងទន្លេសាបក្នុងឃុំពីមបាងស្នើឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរខេត្តជួយផ្ដល់ដីសម្បត្តិសម្រាប់ពួកគាត់អាចឡើងមករស់នៅលើដីគោកដោយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋផ្សេងទៀតការស្នើនេះក្រោយពេលប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅលើទឹកទាំងនោះត្អូញត្អែរពីបញ្ហាប្រឈមរបស់ខ្លួនដូចជាបញ្ហាអនាម័យអប់រំព្រមទាំងបញ្ហាទិន្នផលត្រីកាន់តែហិនហោចដែលនាំឲ្យការប្រកបមុខរបរនេសាទរបស់ពួកគាត់ទាំងនោះមិនអាចទ្រទ្រង់ជីវភាពរស់នៅបានប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅឃុំពីមបាងមួយរុកលោកប៉ែនមន្ថឿនមានប្រសាសន៍ថាការរស់នៅលើផ្ទៃទឹករបស់ពួកគាត់គឺជួបការលំបាកជាច្រើននៅរដូវវស្សាអ្នកស្រុកត្រូវជួបប្រទះគ្រោះធម្មជាតិដូចជាខ្យល់ព្យុះភ្លៀងផ្គររន្ទះក្រៅពីនេះបញ្ហាអនាម័យដូចជាការប្រើប្រាស់ទឹកប្រចាំថ្ងៃការបន្ទោបង់ប្រព័ន្ធភ្លើងអគ្គិសនីនិងបញ្ហាប្រឈមផ្សេងផ្សេងទៀតលោកថាបើប្រៀបធៀបការរស់នៅលើដីគោកវិញគឺខុសគ្នាស្រឡះពីព្រោះនៅលើដីគោកគេមានទីផ្សារសាលារៀនមន្ទីរពេទ្យទឹកស្អាតភ្លើងអគ្គិសនីប្រើប្រាស់គ្រប់គ្រាន់ជាងនេះទៀតនៅលើដីគោកកូនប្រុសស្រីគេបានទៅរៀនដិតដល់មិនដោយការរស់នៅលើទឹកនោះឡើយ
ខ្ញុំសូមស្នើដល់អាជ្ញាធរខេត្តសូមមេត្តាយ៉ាងណាជួយផ្ដល់ដីសម្បទានដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលរស់នៅផ្ទៃទឹកបឹងទន្លេសាបនេះឲ្យបានរស់នៅលើគោកនឹងគេផង
ឃុំពីមបាងជាឃុំដាច់ស្រយាលដែលមានចម្ងាយជាង50គីឡូម៉ែត្រពីទីរួមស្រុកស្ទងដើម្បីធ្វើដំណើរដល់ឃុំមួយនេះនៅរដូវប្រាំងគឺគេជិះរថយន្តឈ្នួលនិងគោយន្តឆ្នៃដែលមានសរុប4ឬ5គ្រឿងប៉ុណ្ណោះនឹងធ្វើដំណើរតាមទូកបន្តទៀតឃុំពីមបាងមានភូមិចំនួន5និងមានប្រជាជនសរុបជិត700គ្រួសារហើយពលរដ្ឋប្រមាណ 90% គឺរស់ពឹងផ្អែកទៅលើមុខរបរនេសាទពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួនមានផ្ទះទឹកឬផែសំរុំប៉ុន្តែអ្នកខ្លះមិនមានផ្ទះសម្រាប់រស់នៅសំរុំទេគឺមានតែបង្គោលឈើនិងរនាបគ្រែខ្លះដោយបាំងតង់រួមនឹងភួយចាស់ចាស់ដើម្បីធ្វើជាជញ្ជាំងរួមនឹងទុកសម្រាប់រស់នៅប៉ុណ្ណោះពលរដ្ឋខ្លះមានទឹកស្អាតប្រើប្រាស់ប៉ុន្តែខ្លះទៀតត្រូវដងទឹកបឹងយកទៅប្រើប្រាស់ហើយរាល់ការបន្ទោបង់គឺពលរដ្ឋត្រូវបត់ដៃបត់ជើងធំតូចនៅលើផ្ទៃទឹកតែម្ដងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមួយរូបទៀតទុកចេញវិយឲ្យដឹងថាបច្ចុប្បន្នទិន្នផលត្រីនៅក្នុងបឹងទន្លេសាបកាន់តែថយចុះពីមួយឆ្នាំទៅមួយឆ្នាំរហូតធ្វើឲ្យលោកពិបាករស់នៅជាខ្លាំងលោកបន្តថាក្រៅពីមុខរបរនេសាទក្រុមគ្រួសារលោកក៏បានសាកល្បងចិញ្ចឹមត្រីប៉ុន្តែត្រូវខាត់បង់ព្រោះត្រីងាប់រហូតធ្វើឲ្យក្រុមគ្រួសារពលរដ្ឋរូបនេះត្រូវជំពាក់បំណុលគេទៀតផងប្រភពដដែលបន្ថែមថាក្រុមគ្រួសារលោករស់នៅលើទឹកបច្ចុប្បន្នមិនមានអ្វីប្រសើរឡើយគឺកាន់តែដំដាបទៅដំដាបទៅពីមួយឆ្នាំទៅមួយឆ្នាំ
ចុះថយបាទកាន់តែមួយឆ្នាំទៅមួយឆ្នាំដំដាបទៅម្ដងតិចម្ដងតិចលឹកដល់ឆ្នាំថាលែងចង់រស់នៅវាមានកន្លែងណាផ្សេងទៀតអាចប្រកបរបរអាជីវកម្មឲ្យបានចិញ្ចឹមជីវិតរស់ខ្ញុំនឹងវិលទៅរកកន្លែងដែលអាចដែលបានរស់
ទុកចេងវីមានបំណងចង់ទៅរស់នៅលើដីគោកណាស់ប៉ុន្តែក្រុមគ្រួសារលោកគ្មានអ្វីជាទីពឹងឡើយពីព្រោះមិនមានប្រាក់ដើម្បីទិញដីនិងមិនមានដើមទុនសម្រាប់ប្រកបមុខរបរអ្វីផ្សេងផងតាក់ទងការស្នើសុំរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋពេលនេះមេឃុំពីងបាងលោកផាន់ផានមានប្រសាសន៍ថាខាងអាជ្ញាធរបានធ្វើសំណើបញ្ជូនទៅអាជ្ញាធរខេត្តជាច្រើនលើកច្រើនសារប៉ុន្តែមិនទាន់សម្រេចជាផ្លូវការដើម្បីប្រគល់ដីជូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទេបន្ថែមពីនេះទៀតកន្លងមករាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលធ្លាប់ប្រកាសផ្ដល់ដីសម្បទានសង្គមការជួនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលរស់នៅលើផ្ទៃទឹកទាំងនោះនៅលើទំហំផ្ទៃដីជាង 1,000 ហិកតាម្ដងរួចមកហើយក្រោយមកក៏ស្ងាត់សូន្យទៅវិញលោកទទួលស្គាល់ថាពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅលើទឹកទាំងនោះពិតជាជួបការលំបាកច្រើនមែនទាំងសុខភាពប្រចាំថ្ងៃអនាម័យអប់រំព្រមទាំងការប្រកបមុខរបររបស់ពួកគាត់ជាដើម
ទី1
ចរាចរណ៍ចេញចូលហ្នឹងវាមកមកសណោតមកស្អីវាមានផលមកច្រើនទី2ទីជីវភាពដែររស់នៅទឹកល្អកកនោះទឹកថប់បើជាប្រកាសដែលគ្នាក្រនោះអាទឹកល្អហើយយកតកោជួហោទៅវាប៉ះពាល់ដល់អរិញសុខភាពពេកហើយឥឡូវសប្តាហ៍នេះបើជាបរិបទនឹងលឹងរយណាបានអត់មានរយឲ្យបានទេតែទឹករិញលោកមេឃុំបន្តថាប្រសិនបើអាជ្ញាធរខេត្តនៅមិនទាន់មានដំណោះស្រាយជុំវិញការស្នើសុំរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋភូមិបណ្ដែតទឹកទាំងនោះទេ ពលរដ្ឋមានគម្រោងឡើងទៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញដើម្បីស្នើសុំដីពីប្រមុខដឹកនាំផ្ទាល់ជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតទោះបីជាយ៉ាងនេះក្តីអភិបាលខេត្តកំពង់ធំលោកអ៊ុតសំអនមានប្រសាសន៍នៅថ្ងៃទី16ឧសភាថាអាជ្ញាធរខេត្តកំពុងគិតគូរលើបញ្ហានេះហើយប៉ុន្តែទាមទារឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋានកំណត់អត្តសញ្ញាណប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យបានច្បាស់លាស់ជាងនេះទៀតអាជ្ញាធរបានកំណត់កាត់ផ្ទៃដីមួយចំនួនសម្រាប់ប្រគល់ឲ្យប្រជាពល นประเจประวัติเตือปัญญาโทเหมือนตอนสมรภูมิกลอ้อยปุกควัดจิพลายกา
ฉันยิงกับวงเดศักดิ์สาดมแผ่นใบอะไรนะไอ้กูจะส่งมาช่วยคุกปิงเงินในบางการเป็นแผ่นตีนะจังกูจะเจอได้แต่ในบางกรุ๊ปบางกรุ๊ปคือยังมาสู่บ้านเราการใจจะก้นนะอับนานิ้นวินนันเป็นปัญญาฉันยิงเคยตรวจคุณฉันนำใจเป็นดอง
อภิบาลค่ายรุ่งนี้เป็นเจ้าท่ากากำหนดเฟลได้จูนประเจประวัติคือเตยกับนอตอัยบานจะบัตรทาดได้แต่งนุ่มเหมือนปักปอลดอลปฏิทานหรือปักปอลดอลจมรกเตยปงโขนพร้อมแต่งพัดดอลประยอยดอลประเจี๊ยบรถขนมกาลุ่นเนอพองมนตรีสำรับสำรวจองกากาเปียสุดมนุษย์ลีกาโดคาดกุมพงถมลูกยุ่งเสมือนโยธาเนเปได้โปรดแต่งนุ่มเมียนบุ๋มน้องจังรุ่นเนอเลอใดก็คือจีเรื่องอ่อมวยลูกทานาทอกคาดเตยกัดกูจูนปุกวาดตามสนมโพปีโปรการุ่นเนอเลอตักเวียเหมือนทรัมแต่ปักปอลดอลสกับเพียบเนี่ยพุ่งปนนอตเต้ปัญหาวิบันดาไอ้ปะปอลดอปะเดทานเลือดไตตักเตี๊ยพอง
โซเชียลมันจะมาสืบสวนในกันได้ได้ยินโซอันนี้แหละนะทำมาเพื่อเงินเป็นปักเพี้ยนในนี้ได้ยินโซการสืบเพี้ยนสืบเพี้ยนยึดใจได้กันนั้นภาษาเชื่อประวัติกันนั้นไอ้มองเชื่อกันได้กันได้
โลกมันแทนท่าดำใบอ้อยประชีพประวัติต่างโลกอาจจะรู้ในเลือดใดกบบานแต่งออกนี้อันยาทอกแค่เติมเงินวิทยาการเจ๊และดอยเหมือนเติมปัญญาเป้เตี๊ยเตลูกทายาโทเตอร์อภิวัตน์ดมบอนได้ปุกกอดกำหนดดึงจูนประชีพบรอดมกุรุในชิมอนโดยจีกอสังให้ท่าราชนาสมปอนร่วมมีมนตรีแปดสลาเรียนตีฟซาประปอนตักเพลิงจีดานลูกบรรทออท่าจีเฟียงยาโทนอมยกปุกกอดจันปีปไตตักมกุรุในดมบอนดานีนเพียบลงบะจึงมุ่นแทนเตียนขยมโซดสกปรธนาวัดชุอาศีสไรปิคาดกุมปงจาน
ประชาประดารุนไล่จบพรมแดนไล่อ่างท้าประดไล่เชียงใบรอยเนะบ้านฉลองแดนโจดใดขมานดับบันไรสะกุ้มขนมตรกเสียมปังแคดต่างไตรประชาประดไล่ต่างนู้ฉลองแดนนำไปหมกแบบสัตว์ทอมชีตประโมอันดับพอไปเชิญหนึ่งบ่อบ้านสัตว์ไตรจานดับภูมิทาใกล้ใต้ประดไล่ฉลองแดนขดฉบับก็มีนกันในติเห็นไล่ในแต่บรรทออฉลองแดนโจดใดขมานไปจุบนำไปบ่อบ้านสัตว์ไตรหนึ่งบันกู้กระใบดอกบานภูมิยกสัตว์จะสมจริงสนับรายการปุษดาดอกบานลูกมันสุดที่อัมพีเรื่องนี
้จนเจดามเพติแค่รณคมสราสมบูรณ์หนึ่งคมเปรตมีอัมพีวันนี้เอาดับท่าพิบารดบันตังการวัดฉบับอันตาวประเวก้ามปิวเนียวนี้ทั่วลางนัดไงตีดับรำปีคายอุสเพียบรรทออปีปวดขมายรุนเนดบอลปรุงดานุบารอมทาก้าฉลองดานระบอปวดล้าโจดขมายดับขมิ้นการตรุษเป็นเน็ตหนึ่งถ้วยปะปวดดอลอัฐปไตยเพียบปรุงดานนึ่งมังกรพอลปะปวดสันสกหนึ่งจีบเพียบระบอปวดประเทศสากลปรีรุ้งสกสิมปางโลกเตียซ้อนเอาดังทานและพุ่มประแตเคยปวดล้าจีกรมจีกรมจีโกยนฉลองโจดปรีสักก้มนำใบใบสัดนึ่งประมออันพอลปรีเชื้อกาปิดไงตีดับบุญลูกมันต่อทาสมาเจอสักกุมหนึ่งมันแตรวดหันบานเรียเรียงปวดหลังนู้มันเอาชล่องดานโจดขมายตายปุกกี้เนื้อตายมินเนียชล่องโจลลูกจับตกทาบรรลายทอมจีดหนึ่งสัตว์เปรย์เจดามได้ดกนงเปรย์ตามระดับก้าคือเชือระบอบันตัวมันซอมระบอจนเจดามเพียติดดำใบพุดกงจิบเพียบกรูสังเลยไปในเตี้ยก้าฉลองแดนโจมกใบบรรลัยเปรย์ขนมเปรย์สักกุ้มก็ทั่วไอบัดบองพระจำโนเสตกิจครูซานะพรมเตี้ยผ่องโลกทานในระดับเพียงเกาะคายฉน้ำนี้พัดสบายดัดดุจีลักษณะธรรมจิตคือมีน้ำลายกระปุกเปรียบเทียบหนึ่งบรรลัยธรรมจิตเซนเตี้ยบันดุสเก็กส์ก้าในดับบอลเปรย์สักกุ้ม
ปัญญาเปรย์สัก
ជុំជុំថាគុំការពារព្រៃឈើនិងជីវៈចម្រុះឥឡូវជីវៈចម្រុះធនធានលើដីក្រមនេះវាអស់ហើយដោយសារឡើយខ្មែរយើងអ្នកការពារដល់ឡើយវានិយមលោកទៀសនមិនចាក់ទៀតថាមិនត្រឹមតែពលរដ្ឋឡើយចូលមកដីខ្មែរប្រមូលអនុផលព្រៃឈើប៉ុណ្ណោះទេតែហ៊ានឡើយក៏នៅតែបន្តលួចឆ្មក់ចូលដីខ្មែរនៅពេលយប់ហើយធ្វើសកម្មភាពខុសច្បាប់ដោយពលរដ្ឋឡើយច្រើនឆ្នាំកន្លងទៅនេះ
លោកតតួចអាញាធរខេត្តត្រូវតែចាត់វិធានការទប់ស្កាត់ករណីនេះឲ្យមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពដើម្បីការពារអធិបតេយ្យភាពតាមតំបន់ព្រំដែននិងរក្សាសុខសុវត្ថិភាពជូនពលរដ្ឋជួយព្រៃឲ្យសង្គមតាអាសាទទីទួចសង្គមបន្តពូជឥឡូវវាឡើយចូលមើលមើលទៅមានបន្តពូជឯទៀតបើមិនចង់ទេក្នុងសាគមខ្ញុំអលីហើយអត់មានស្អីទេឆ្លើយតបរឿងនេះអ្នកនាំពាក្យសាលាខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងលោកម៉ែនគង់
បញ្ជាក់យ៉ាងខ្លីថាអាជ្ញាធរខេត្តបានទទួលព័ត៌មានករណីនេះហើយលោកថាអាជ្ញាធរនិងអន្តរាគមន៍រឿងនេះដោយចាត់វិធានការឲ្យសមាជិកព្រំដែនចុះទៅទប់ស្កាត់បន្ទាន់បានថានាំខេត្តឧត្តរហើយលោកបានចាត់វិធានការតាមនេះណាបានឲ្យសមាជិកនៅព្រំដែនចុះទៅទូតពន្យល់ចាត់តែងការពីដើមខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2006ប្រជាសហគមន៍ព្រៃរូងប្រទេសឃើញទាហានឡាវជាង10នាក់បានឆ្លងចូលដីខ្មែរត្រង់ចន្លោះបង្គោលព្រំដែនលេខ61 លេខ 3និងបង្គោលព្ ក្រុមហ៊ុនអាងថាបន្ទាប់ពីមានទាហានឡាវឆ្លងចូលដីខ្មែរតាំងពីឆ្នាំ2013រហូតបច្ចុប្បន្នអ្នកភូមិចំនួន2ឃុំគឺឃុំស្រែសម្បូរនិងឃុំព្រែកមាសបាត់គោក្របីយ៉ាងហោចណាស់100គ្រួសារក្នុងនោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋ1គ្រួសារ1គ្រួសារបាត់គោក្របីចាប់ពី1ក្បាលដល់ជាង20ក្បាលមន្ត្រីសម្របសម្រួលសមាគមអាត់ហុកខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងលោកហៅសម្បុលក៏សម្គាល់ថាការឆ្លងដែនចូលដីខ្មែររបស់ប្រជាជនឡាវនិងទាហានឡាវធ្លាប់កើ ជាពិសេសការទប់ស្កាត់ការឆ្លងដែនខុសច្បាប់ដែលខេត្តនៃប្រទេសទាំងពីរបានចុះកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងមិនអោយមានការឆ្លងដែនខុសច្បាប់កន្លងមកយើងឃើញថាជនជាតិឡាវមកបបាញ់សាទឬមួយក៏ចូលមកទឹកដីខ្មែរដែលខុសច្បាប់ឬមួយក៏ចូលមកកាប់ឈើកាប់អីយើងខ្លះយើងឃើញថាពីមុនមកយើងឃើញថាមានភាពធូររលុងណាដូចជាមិនមានដំណាក់ការអីឲ្យរឹងតឹងអញ្ចឹងណាការពីដើមខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2015ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដំបូងនេះត្រូវតែហ៊ានឡើងចាប់ខ្ ពីមានការឃុំខ្លួនពលរដ្ឋឡាវបានដោះលែងពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរទាំងនោះដោយតម្រូវឲ្យធ្វើកិច្ចសន្យាបញ្ឈប់និងបង់ប្រាក់ក្នុងម្នាក់
6 ទៅ 8 ដងដើម្បីឆ្លើយតបការបារម្ភរបស់ពលរដ្ឋនិងដើម្បីការពារដែនអធិបតេយ្យភាពរបស់កម្ពុជាផងការដែលបណ្ដាលសំណើយនេះគឺជាការពីផែនធ្វើរបស់អាជ្ញាធរខេត្តហើយតែអាជ្ញាធរឬក៏ដែលធ្វើឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរការឆ្លងដែនមកទៅឆ្លាប់នោះរឿងនេះដូចជាជំងឺអញ្ចឹងមកកាលណាយើងព្យាបាលតាមនេះទៅតែយើងប្រសើរជាងដែលទុកឲ្យវាយូរទៅវារៀងដាលប្រជាសហគមន៍ព្រៃរូងឲ្យដឹងទៀតថាការពីពាក់កណ្ដាលខែមីនាមន្ត្រីអាវុ
ដែលបានបង្កើតឡើងដោយអង្គការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សក្នុងស្រុកនិយាយថាការកាត់ឡើងដំណាងបន្ទាប់ពីប្រទេសឃើញយោធាឡាវចូលដីខ្មែរមន្ត្រីអាវុធហត្ថក្រុងពត់ចាប់ខ្លួនអនុវត្តច្បាប់តែត្រូវទាហានឡាវយកកំភ្លើងបាញ់រះដើម្បីដោះខ្លួន ការប្រជុំឆ្នាំ2013មានករណីទាហានឡាវបាញ់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែររបួសធ្ងន់ព្រមទាំងចាប់ដាក់គុកជាង10នាក់ពេលពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរចូលព្រៃកាប់ឈើក្នុងទឹកដីឡាវខ្ញុំម៉ែនសុធីវិសុអាស៊ីសេរីពីខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែង
ជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះនាងខ្ញុំម៉ៃសុធានីសូមជូនព័ត៌មានបញ្ចប់ មន្ត្រីក្រសួងយុតិធម៌ប្រមានចាត់វិធានការតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់ប្រឆាំងអង្គការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សលើកដូប្រសិនបើរកឃើញថាអង្គការនេះប្រព្រឹត្តអំពើខុសច្បាប់ជំវិញការបង្កើតការតំពាល់បង្ហាញព័ត៌មានអំពីចំនួនអ្នកទោសនយោបាយចាក់ក្រុមអង្គការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សក្នុងស្រុកនិយាយថាការកើនឡើងនៃចំនួនអ្នកទោសនយោបាយគឺជាសញ្ញាអាក្រក់មួយសម្រាប់ស្ថិរភាពនយោបាយក្នុងសង្គម ទោះជាយ៉ាងនេះក្តីសមាជិករដ្ឋាភិបាលទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញបដិសេធថាកម្ពុជាគ្មានអ្នកទោសនយោបាយដូចជាការចាប់ប្រកាន់នោះឡើយ อันนี้ทศกัณฐ์มีมดบังใจคณะกรรมการดำเนินตามด้านสกรรมเพียบประชิดประรัตถ์ทวยยุติการอาบอกขมัลได้บัญชาท่า สกรรมเพียบตั้งนู้นหนึ่งถ้วยอาสังคมเชียดวักโบปัญไตมันไตสังคมสุเวอร์ดัดฝึกการพนัยสุดมนุษย์เลือกลางท้าการสำแดงมัดเตะได้อาหังซ่ารบบัพเชียบรัฐนักไข่ตะบงขมุมนุกคือมันบัดดาลอาสังคมเชียดวักโบไหล โลนันเนียงกัญญาจิตติเมตรีกรรมวิธีสายในวัตชุอาซิสไรชีพิสาขมาสำหรับปีนี้จับใต้ปนแหน่จ่าเยื่อขยมต่างอ๊อกนี้สมจุนโปโลดันเนียงนังกรมกุศาต่างอ๊อสมชุบประกอบแต่นังสกเรย์ซอกสกเรย์จำร้านเชียนรำเนียงขยมมาสุดเทนี้พร้อมแต่งกรมกลางแต่งอ๊อรบบัพเชียบรัฐสมอกุนนังสมจุมเรียบเลีย